Philadelphia police are investigating a deadly shooting in Kensington. Officials say they found a man's body in a vehicle in the 500 block of East Cornwall Street next to McKinley Playground early this morning. Eyewitness News has learned from both the school and a coach. The victim is 20-year-old Emmanuel Sowell, a former football player at Northeast High School. No arrests have been made, and that investigation is ongoing.